Hey, today I'm going to do a reaction video, and it's going to be of a band called Inhaler, and the song is My Honest Face. So this is a song that was recommended to me by someone who I know, who responded to my Is Rick Beato Right About Today's Music video. You can see that video, I'll put the link down below. Please check it out and do the experiment. Send me songs to listen to. Okay, so I've never heard this band, Inhaler. Although, it sounds familiar. And that's probably because in the word Inhaler, it sounds a lot like the type of band name that would have been used in the 90s. So I know zero about this band. I have, to the best of my knowledge, never heard this song, My Honest Face. Maybe I've picked up bits of it somewhere, who knows, but to the best of my knowledge, I've never heard it. So let's get into it. Let's not waste any time. Let's just do it. Okay. And except that I am going to waste time and tell you, subscribe to this channel, please. Just do it right now. Subscribe to my channel, click the bell icon and make sure that you get notifications of whenever I post new content. And, let's do this thing. Inhaler, My Honest Face. All right. How honest really is their face? I don't know how honest their face is. Show me your honest face. Nice! Like the start, it's got some promise. Yeah, it's kind of like a soft rock, pop rock type of thing. Cool. They remind me, the opening line very much reminded me of Kings of Leon. So let's hear it once again. It's Drew Kings of Leon. All this opening could literally be off the Kings of Leon album. Love that! That's great. That's a point of interest. It's nice. It's a... And what's he hitting there, though? It doesn't sound like he's hitting the snare. He is. He's just hitting the snare. Shame? I kind of thought that might just be like a one-off and they're going to do a bunch of different shit, but it seems to actually just be like an insert fill that they've used. Now I'm less impressed with it. Predictable! Ah, no! Too predictable. Interesting things going on in there. So, general impressions to start with, I like this because I like Kings of Leon and rock music. This is very, very gentle rock, very poppy rock. Almost get some slight U2 vibes, like really early U2 vibes. What else? It's just nice, I suppose. I suppose that's about the best word that I could use about it. It's just nice. Yeah, I can't possibly, I listen to it. It's fine. But How often, how quick would I get bored of it? I don't know. I don't know. It's very Kings of Leon-ish. Very Kings of Leon. Right at the end, they do a break, which is cool. I like it. Right at the end of that, there's a weird note in there. Now, let me see if I can pick that up. It's a very odd little note in here. It's on the bass. It's like, it's out of key, I think. But they decide to keep it in. Cool. I'm getting, it's like Brian Setzer. I'm feeling those rockabilly vibes in that, basically just in that bass coming back in again. I can be a killer, gonna get you whacked. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in the back. And you have to get up to try and get out of hand. Back to that note. Bow, do, 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 do. I wish it would. Sounded better when they did use the weird bum note. It's not a bum note, it's just. I think it's in a different mode from what they're playing, maybe. Decent, you know. I liked it because I like Kings of Leon, and it sounded almost exactly like Kings of Leon. If you just replaced the guy's voice with the voice of, I can't remember his name, from Kings of Leon, I'd believe that that was a Kings of Leon song. Is that a good thing? Well, the problem is, what that means is that unless these guys came before Kings of Leon, which oh no, this is their actual web page. They posted this, and they posted it 2019. So these guys did not predate Kings of Leon, and that means that they have copied the Kings of Leon. Or if they haven't, I'd be extremely surprised. I don't know. I could if I was bothered, I'd go and look them up and see if they who they're. Influences were it's good though, don't get me wrong, like it's good. I like the song, but there's always just that little, they're just a ripoff of the Kings of Leon, and they sound like they are. I like the song though. If you forced me to listen, if you trapped me in a room with an alligator, I would listen to this song. If the song was the only thing making the alligator keep his cool and stop him from getting all snappy on me, I listen to the song. Okay? It's fine. It's okay. So, pop song, yeah, I mean, sure, yeah, this can go on the pop song list. It's light enough, certainly, for that. So, how would I rate it? Across all songs from all time, out of 10, I'd give this a 7. I like it, it's fine. I think I'd need to hear other songs from this band to see if they really are ripping off the Kings of Leon, or if they're actually doing their own thing. And this song, maybe this song is just an aberration. Maybe this song is the only song that they've done that sounds like the Kings of Leon. I don't know. Am I gonna go and listen to more of their stuff? Maybe I will. We'll see. I liked the bass line. It's just classic. It's just normal. There's nothing extravagant or like, ooh, about the bass line. No, I just like it. It's a rock bass line. It's just a rock song, right? And it's just a straight up, straightforward rock song. There's a couple of little interesting moments. And for me, the most interesting moment was the bass note that just felt bum. It just felt off. And I was like, that's interesting. I like that. But that's about it, really. Yeah, it's fine. It's okay. It's an all right song. So, hey, like this video if you like this video. And, you know, do the stuff. And follow, subscribe, and all that kind of thing. And you can go to my website as well. Buy my music. You totally should do that. And there's my phone, and it's my wife calling me. I'm gonna switch this off now. See ya, bye.